Hey guys, NimBruh. Today, what I'll be doing is like a full face of eyeballs, googly eyes. But the fact that you may have seen like the trend of people like putting like rhinestones all over their face. Well, whenever I was over in America, me and Shyann bought these in the dollar store. We planned it together, which would have been really fun to do together. But we never got around doing it, so she said for me to take it home and make a video of it myself. To stick them on, I'm gonna be trying to use icing because it's sticky. It means like it won't have like glue all over my face and the icing will just like wash off. It would have been a lot more fun to do it with Shyann, but sadly I have to do it myself. I hope you enjoy the video. Let's get started. I just tied my hair up, so no hair on my face. By the way, this was Shyann's idea. Shyann has good ideas. Hopefully this icing works. Oh, it's dripping. I have some kind of glue if this doesn't work. You can see the icing around the edge. I can feel that dripping down. I got some toilet roll. Alright, so this is kind of like the finished thing. I spent like around about an hour or so on doing this. Took a while. So I've got a bunch left. There's some little spaces on it throughout, but I think I've done a pretty good job with getting so many on my face. If you want to try this yourself, the icing didn't work as well because it kind of like was sliding them off. The eyes were like sliding off kind of. I got this all-purpose glue, it's washable stuff. It made these stick on really well. I hope you enjoyed this video, and please leave a like if you like this. This is pretty cool. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. It would've been better if me and Shyann done this, because it would've been more fun doing it with someone rather than just myself. This was Shyann's idea again, so I wouldn't be doing this if it wasn't for her.
Oh. Ah.
Thanks. Okay, so I'm gonna go and show my mom and dad and try to see what they say about my face with all the eyeballs. Okay, is that your face? Is dad here?
No. It's not home yet.
It took like over an hour, didn't it?
Did it?
Yeah.
What do you think, Scott?
Yep.
There's one off. What are you gonna do now? Take a picture? That's about to fall off.
Well, I recorded for a video.
Yeah.
Yeah. Some fell off, I think. A couple of them. But anyway, if you enjoyed this, please leave a like, comment, subscribe for more. And until the next video, peace. I'm Mr. Eyeball.
NimBruh time. Come on, grab your games. We'll play all day and beat some bum with Shy the Cat and Josh the Turtle. The fun never dies. NimBruh.